fake media, fake news. Thank you, Trump and Boy Scouts Jamboree. Donald Trump gives a speech to the 19th National Boy Scout Jamboree in West Virginia on Monday evening. He speaks about the merits of scouting but manages to slip in comments about crowd size, the fake media, and has a jab at Barack Obama.
And it's not a good place. In fact, today I said we ought to change it from the word swamp to the word cesspool, or perhaps to the word sewer. But it's not good. By the way, what do you think the chances are that this incredible, massive crowd, record-setting, is going to be shown on television tonight? 1% or zero? The fake media will say, President Trump smoked, and you know what this is. President Trump spoke before a small crowd of Boy Scouts today. That is some crowd. Fake media, fake news. Thank you. Did President Obama ever come to a jamboree? And we'll be back. The answer is no, but we'll be back.